guys, we are here. You see, Nigerians are so creative, and that is why I'm here with this guy. You can see, you can just see it, Kat. It's so wonderful. I've not seen anything like it. I don't even know what it is called, but I'm hoping to find out. I'm going to show you guys everything.
So,
what's your name?
My name is Ibrahim Adekunle.
Okay, first of all, let's just talk a little. What inspired you to make such cars?
I like to make people happy on my own. That's why I like to make a car. Because when I ride it in my own way, people that will be happy every day. That's why I call my limo make people happy. I call this one tricycle limousine.
Tricycle limousine?
This is tricycle, and I still have tricycle armor.
There must have been something that must have triggered you into making them.
I do it because of our government, you know, to tell them that what white men can do, we safe can still do it better if you have the instrument. This is not my first something. I start with bicycle, and this from bicycle to power bike, from power bike to tricycle.
Okay, so how do you get your designs?
My design, I would think if I want to get my design now, I will first sit down. Maybe if I want to sleep, I can wake up in midnight. I will think. When I think, I will get my design. I will get what I need.
Come on, sir, show us around this car. What are the things you use in making this car? What? Where did you get them from?
I get them. They are used to sell iron. This is iron. This is what they used to do gates. And this year, I go and bought it in where they are selling all those crap.
Okay, so this is artificial grass.
Yes, artificial grass.
Wow.
Because I still have a lot of things to do. It's not only this one I have. That's why I still leave this one right now.
Okay, so can you show us like some other invention you made?
Yes. I can go and show you that my home is in that side, that area. I'll go and show you now.
Okay, so let's go. Okay, guys, so we're still with Mr. Make People Happy. And this is another one of his creation. Man, just imagine. this guy is branded. As you just look at it. So, just come over. So, what do you call this one?
I call this one tricycle armor.
Tricycle armor?
Yeah.
Wow.
And then, this one is moving like a car.
This one moves like a car?
Exactly like a car.
So, that is the gear.
This is the gear. This is how I started my thing. So, since yesterday, now I have not started. When I want to start it, I'm starting straight away.
Wow. Very easy. Wow, that is like, so how much did it cost you to do this?
If I want to do this one for someone, I'm going to collect 600,000.
Now we will be asking the major question, which is, would Nigeria be able to buy a car made in Nigeria from scratch to finish? So we'll be going to the streets to ask Nigeria. So just let's go. So guys, you've heard from the inventors. Now we are here on the streets to ask if Nigerians will actually buy cars made in Nigeria from scratch to finish. So let's just see who is going to buy and who is not going to buy, and let's see what they're going to say. Would you buy a car made in Nigeria from scratch to finish?
Yes, that depends on if it is certified in terms of the quality and safety.
From scratch to finish,
would you buy?
Well, I could if I am certified, if I'm satisfied with the authenticity, that in the quality of the product.
You know, we underrate people in Nigeria, and at least you can get something good from them.
I would not be guaranteed about the strength and durability of the particular car.
So you wouldn't buy it?
No, I won't.
Okay, thank you very much.
Unless.
Would you buy a car made in Nigeria from scratch to finish, as well from the sketching to the manufacturing to the producing to the wheel? Would you buy such a car?
I can.
You can buy it?
I can buy it, yes.
Why would you want to buy it?
I will do it for my country.
Would you buy a car made in Nigeria? I mean, from start to finish, would you buy?
I will buy. I will buy if it's okay, if it's working, everything.
She's going to confirm Nigeria babe all the way. Thank you very much.
We have to appreciate what we have.
Okay, so if the car is up to standard,
yeah,
you would buy it?
I will.
So that means the inventors and people that are investing into it should keep their fingers crossed, right?
Exactly. Yeah, I will.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
As you can see, even Nigerians are in support, whether they like it or not, on the ratios of safety, hazard and everything, and they still want to buy the car. And some people will say, if it's safe, why not? And while some people will say, just to encourage those companies, they will still buy it. I'm Kyle Deognaike, BattaBox.com.